Hi guys, I hope you're doing good. Let's make this very exciting 3D wheel today. It's one of my favorites. It needs 12 sheets of paper, so you can take up any combination you like. So here is my combination of 12 sheets. So let's start with one sheet. Yeah, so let's start with one unit. So it's not necessary that it has to be white on one side. It could be the same color on both sides. First, divide the paper into two. Then in one half, divide it again further into half. And then divide that further into half. So you have 1/4. Do it precisely. Then you can just open it and you'll find that it has been divided into four parts. On the other side, make these diagonals. Right? Now pick up the second line and fold it upwards like this. And when you flip it over, you'll see these two triangles. Fold the triangles inside. And fold this little flap over the triangles. Right? Now again flip the piece back. Now we have to make two more folds. Now get this point in line with this intersection here. Crease it very nicely and open the thing. Now do it to the other side. So get this point in line with this crease here like this. Crease it very firmly, open it, and you'll find that it's become like a 3D piece. So we need to make 12 pieces of these. Yeah, so we've completed all the 12 units. So let's start with assembly. So pick up any one piece and you'll notice that it has a pocket here. Take the second piece and insert the flap of the flap into the pocket like this, and at the back also. Take the second piece and again repeat it. Goes in like this, goes in like this. Take the fourth piece, again repeat. So like this, keep on repeating until the 12th piece is in place. Yeah, so 11 pieces done. This is the 12th piece. And then the first into the 12th. And then you just give a little twist here. That's it, it's ready.